one of these. Can we take one of these?
Check, check, check.
One of those squares? Does it fit?
Triplett, 230 Fifth Avenue. With me, Li Jing, our next internet superstar. Li, a lot of people are voting for you online. What are they voting for you for?
They're voting for me for this fabulous travel host contest that anybody can apply online, and you'll get $50,000 probably in the end, travel around the world. That's the best everybody's made.
Now, you've got the number one amount of votes in New York, so tell me a little bit about that. Are in the top 10. Why do you think you've got so many voters, and what's the celebration?
For life and passion and energy.
and that was awesome. But one of the other great things was that you didn't just apply and then wait to see what happened. You pushed every day.
Chuck and I sort of from the same city. We're both from Pittsburgh. Yes, Pittsburgh. Because Pittsburgh is the first city I landed in America. Yes, that's my American hometown. I'm Chuck is from Pittsburgh.
So I didn't know you were a Steelers fan. That's
I am.
Sad fellow right now. But Steelers, I think we need to pick a bit.
Yeah, so Chuck, you have been very successful and you've been an idol and icon in TV news business for so many years, and especially in such a competitive business. What the New Jersey Housewife with a girl from China?
By pure luck. Actually, I think we were just sisters lost. And we found each other again. I think we
enjoyed on the phone trying to figure out what dress she was going to wear to the next red carpet that she was covering that evening, or the next television company that she was going to work for that night. And she was probably trying to take a picture at the same time with her cell phone and her coffee so she could post it on her company's own website, her Li Jing website, and the camera developed legs and walked away. Now, we did this story. The moment I posted that on my Help Me Out Facebook page, I got 50 hits from people who all related to Li Jing's plight. The day we aired the story, I got a post on my blog from an executive at the Kodak Corporation who said, you know what, we're going to give her 2 week notice.
And the other secret is to find really smart people to work for you and just get out of the way and let them do their job.
Thank you, Adrian. Adrian, I want you to draw a prize for our crowd because tonight it's not only about dream but also about winning.
Okay, what am I doing here? I'm drawing a card.